he took a wife, and a new world for the colored lad began. He gave away his rowdy ways and swore he'd never live that way again. In the town he bought himself a home, and through the door he took his new wife in. And everything was perfect till the neighbors saw the color of their skin. They were pointed at and talked about. It seemed their private lives were not their own. There were petitions to the council by some which said that they should leave their home. And when their newborn baby came, they were ridiculed and scorned at on the streets. The townsfolk would abuse them or walk the other way whenever they'd meet. It became so bad, the colored lad was forced to take employment traveling round. And he went working on the pipeline, while the ones he loved the most stayed on in town. And no one seemed to care at all when the colored lad's young son became ill. And no one even noticed the small child in its mother's arms lying still. The baby died, and then his wife took her life. I guess she just lost heart. And now they rest where ridicule and scorn will never tear their world apart. And the colored lad walks aimlessly somewhere out beneath the Southern Cross. Without his loved ones, life is empty, and alone with loneliness he bears the loss. Not so long ago he took a wife, and a new world for the colored lad began. He gave away his rowdy ways and swore he'd never live that way again. In the town he bought himself a home, and through the door he took his new wife in. And everything was perfect till the neighbors saw the color of their skin.